We tricked you, monster.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Let me tell you something about keyboards and all them university types. They're so smart, except when they ain't. I put a couple of drinks in him last week, and before I could say boom, he's telling me he's got the code to his office keyed to the date of Australia Day. Now's every week I slip in real gentle and nick a buck or two from the till. The Aussie never notices, and I ain't about to tell him. Seems like there's all kind of crazy stuff back there. Maybe one day I'll get more ambitious.
Hanging on my wall. Who was that?
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering, but the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up, giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here, in Rapture, but it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs, it's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
Builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
I'm on to you!
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Charm. Blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.